Hey everyone, this is Prince Watercress, and welcome back to Let's Play Terranigma. We did quite a bit of exploring in the zombie town of Loran in the last episode, and we stopped right here after taking down all the zombies that were currently in our way. Now all we need to do is make our way down to the right and go down these stairs. And we want to go north as soon as we can to get Magirock number 38. I'm gonna go to the strength mirror to confirm. And then I'm just gonna go straight back to the... Good, 38 it is. I'm gonna go straight back to the item door and press select there in case I need anything from it later. Now, go all the way to the left and climb underneath the table. There will be an armored ghost, but this armored ghost will not hurt us. You can't really interact with it or anything. That is basically the finish line for this place. We are not going to interact with it in any way yet. Instead, we want to take this path to the north. Follow it around and go up the stairs. And now we gotta fight some boorfs. Boorf. And if I can hit you, that would be great. Okay, we're on the other side of all this now. And come on! Really? I may have to get a medium buff if I get hit a few more times. Okay. We need to go to the right. Okay. Okay, we need to take the stairs, and then we need to go to the right. Which means we gotta fight more boorfs. Boorfs. Oh my gosh, it's like they just know I'm coming now. Oh my gosh, let me get a medium bulb ready to use right now. Okay. Stop trying to fight me. Really? You're gonna do this to me? Oh my gosh. Just stop hitting me! Just die already, come on! Had to use two bulbs on the same guy because apparently the boars just want to be super aggressive. Incredible! Do I have to use magic against these guys now because I'm about ready to? Okay. We need to go through this doorway. And there should be a table somewhere. Alright, we've climbed under that table. This is number 39. Let's go ahead and... Oh, you gotta climb back under the table to get out. Now we need to leave the building. Because there's not much else that we can do here, and you know what? Okay. Manage to look out there. Can you just stop hitting me? Thank you. Just get away from this guy and hit him as soon as he can. Apparently that's... You can. That's apparently what I'm doing wrong here. I do not like these guys at all. Good. Managed to meet him right when he was coming at me. Finally, now we can leave. And I am so buying a lot of Millennium Bulls when I get out of here. Let me tell ya. So frustrating. And of course, I'll go ahead and beat these guys up too. Why not? Oh, that was nice. Huh. That was nice. Managed to get two hits on the boy zombie there. Okay. Now there's a small building to the right. I want to take care of these two guys first because I want the experience badly. And we're going to go in here. We got some more zombies to beat up. And lol hitboxes. I'm not even lined up with them and I can still hit them. Okay. And in here, we got a large bulb. This will replenish 150 HP when used. I'm going to go into the... Yep, 150. And I'm going to go ahead and use another medium bulb just in case. Because I know I'm going to have a bad time. Okay. Let's get out of here. We're going to enter the building to the immediate south. And that should definitely be that building right over there. Still want to be very careful because enemies. There we go. Getting a lot of money around here. You're going to get destroyed as well. And I believe that this is it. And you guys are not getting the jump on me this time. No, sir. And we got the ghost again. I'm gonna go ahead and just break these two guys down. Get away from me. And we should be finding something soon. Alright, indeed we are. Open the box, get a strength potion. Definitely gonna need that. You're getting destroyed too. Alright. Okay, next stop is the building to the south of where we just... I wanted to fight these guys, thank you so much. Okay, next stop is the building to the south of this one. And I might as well just go ahead and just put a break in the me complaining. Let's wrap this game by saying it's been 2 days since I last played this game. Due to some stuff that I had to take care of. And it's really great to be back on this game again. Hopefully I shouldn't really have to deal with any more just interruptions or distractions while playing this game ever again for the remainder of this Let's Play. And I believe this is the building where we want to go. Yes, it is. It is indeed a new day. Majorok number 40. Now, we need to go west until you see a path leading south. And this is that Majorok that we saw a long time ago. This is number 41. Now, we're going to beat up some more monsters. Get some more gems where necessary. And I'm glad that I'm getting all the stuff that I can. And we want to go east here, because that leads to the cemetery. And, you know what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's gotta be... Okay, there's the 8th one. Okay. I'm gonna equip the jewel box. You're gonna need something fun. How did I... Oh, that's right. You gotta press X. We're gonna use the pyro ring here. Because we can. And by doing that, we will be able to destroy all these guys at once. And I want to go back in here and do it until I run out of pyro rings. Okay, that didn't really work out, but you know what? It did damage to everybody. I will take that. I don't really see myself using the power rings anytime soon. And over here is Turbo. Ah, I found you. You're Malin's Mutt. All right, Mutt, take me your master. No go. The Mutt won't listen. What if we equip the red scarf and give it to Turbo? There we go. Bad dog. What are you doing here without your master? Okay, Turbo? You let me know the instant you catch Malin's scent. And we now have Malin with, or Turbo with us. Now, there is another one that we want to go to. And I believe this is it. It says Tengen's grave on the stone. Something gleamed in the grave. Ark obtained 500 gems. If you told Tengen to take his riches with him, you can go over here and get some free money. Also, I kind of shouldn't have gotten Turbo yet, but that's alright. Oh. Apparently I should have, according to my notes. Okay, we're good. We are pretty much done with Loran at last. So all we need to do now... Orf! Orf! Right, you want me to follow you. And of course, you want to be careful, and I don't know if these enemies can hurt Turbo, but I'd rather not. And we are now at level 19, life up 11, strength up 2, defense up 2, luck up 1. And we need to follow Turbo. I'm going to get slightly ahead of him here, so that way it doesn't seem like anything can hurt him. And we can't hurt that. I believe... Can you stop hitting me? I'm going to use an M-bulb just in case. Man, I'm using way too many M-bulbs. Really easy to get hit in this game for some reason. Or maybe it's just me. Anyway. Turbo, I don't know why I called Turbo Malin almost for a second, is going to go straight back to where we saw that armored ghost that we did not interact with. Arf, arf, arf! Well, we might as well follow Turbo down in there. Why not? And he's going down those stairs. Let's go ahead and beat up the zombies because I want the experience. Nice little double hit on the enemy there. And we need to go all the way to the left, under the table, and interact with that ghost. Turbo! And apparently Malin was a ghost the entire time, but why? Turbo, I was so lonely! Papa and Mama were gone and I was all alone! Yeah, you turned into a ghost and we didn't know if you were dead. Hey, you! You rotten jerk, I hate you! Everything came apart because you came here! The way it was, I could have been with Pop and Mama forever! You were deluding yourself! And you almost probably died! Malin is not one of my favorite characters, let me tell ya. And right when she's about to really yell at us, Malin, do not cause people so much anguish. Mama? Mama!
I told you this story before. When people die, they are reborn in a new body.
There's that reincarnation thing again.
We're in the middle of that process. But we don't know what form we will take in our next life. We might become beautiful flowers or carefree animals. But I know that one day I will see you again, Maylin. So put your smile back on and never hurt those around you.
You! Your parents, I'm assuming that's who that was, told you. Tell her not to act like a jerk, and she does it anyway. Wow. That's the thanks I get. Anyway, it's time to leave the building. Thankfully, the zombies did not respond. And there's Master Mayho.
I apologize for Maylin. She caused you undue pain.
Even though the spirits of her parents told her not to!
Please forgive her. One day she will understand.
Yeah, and it's probably not until late game.
There must be something I could do for you as a traveler. To reach the West Continent, you must cross the Lost Desert. If you do not know the route, you will wander in circles.
And you will get lost, collapse, and then get kicked back to the world map.
Ask the route from the nomads camped outside the desert.
And you will be teleported to the square.
And I believe all the zombies are gone because, well,
Maylin's gone.
So, we'll never really get experience here again, as far as I can tell. Now, we should meet Hedin again, but I don't know where Hedin is.
Ah, I forgot that wasn't the final screen. There's Hedin!
Hello. So you are safe too. I plan to return to Europe and write my travel journal. On the way here, I stayed with a group of nomads near Toklama. When I saw them, an inspiration came to me. People shouldn't stay in just one place.
I mean, if you can do that, if you can get the opportunity to not stay in one place, go ahead and check out other places.
Exchanges with other countries should be promoted for mutual growth.
That is true.
I'm hoping that my travels will contribute to Europe's progress.
And it will. And other countries should interact with one another. So long as what they don't do is hurtful. At least that's the way I see it. So we are now out of Laron. You can still go here if you wish, but there's really nothing here anymore. So now, we need to go north and west.
Is this it?
I don't know why my notes say north and east. I'll have to change that. But now that we know the nomads through Mayho, if we talk to these people now,
who are you? We're a few
few in number. We have nothing you need.
What did you say? A message from Mayho? Any acquaintance of the fine man cannot be turned away without help.
You wish to cross the Lost Desert?
Remember these words carefully.
Walk west until three boulders we call Triangle Stones. Turning south, seek boulders arranged as a serpentine dragon.
Head northwest.
Turn north when you come across dragon skulls.
The exit is near a giant skull.
Go exactly as I said, and you will get through the desert.
A while back, another stranger visited.
He was so friendly, we opened up to him after a while. He said he was going to write about us and our way of life.
That's Hedden. And I was under the impression that Hedden was a female. I'm guessing Hedden was a he the whole time? Oh well.
By accepting nature as it is nothing to be feared. I believe that people are much more terrifying.
That is true to a point, I suppose.
Let's go ahead and talk to other people now that they know we know Mayho.
As you can see, we have nothing, but please make yourself at home.
And I'll go for a little bit of length on today's video, why not?
I'm just glad to be playing this game again after 2 days.
And this little girl does not speak to us. And this woman will tell us why.
It's useless being thinking to that child. She can't talk.
Her parents disappeared. She hasn't spoken a word since.
I'm just taking care of her. Do you have a problem with that?
No.
Not at all. Somebody has to.
I'm glad you're there.
Thanks for asking. I honestly have no problem with it.
Not at all!
Have I been in this tent yet?
Yeah, I haven't been in this tent.
You aren't a kidnapper. You look too nice anyway.
Now these people trust us.
I heard you're acquainted with Mayho. If you see Mayho, please tell him to visit sometime.
I'll definitely do that.
Let's see. Well, there's nothing else that we can do here. And
might as well head west to Gobi Desert.
No, that. I just went east. I just went back to Loran.
This is where we go.
Okay.
Walk west until you see three boulders in the formation of a triangle.
For the sake of time, I'm going to run that way instead.
Okay, this is the Triangle Stones. We're going to go south from here. We should see something.
Alright, this is the Serpentine Dragon.
We're going to go northwest. And we should see something from here. Still waiting on it.
Alright, those are the dragon skulls, I think.
Yep. The exit is near a giant skull.
Alright, we need to head south and then east out of the mountain path.
Do we go in that direction?
I hope we do. I hate to find out that that's not what we're supposed to do.
Oh boy.
Am I gonna have to look at the video? To
see what I need to do. Because I hope not. Maybe I should go back to the Dragon Skulls. Oh! Oh, I'm gone. I'm an idiot. Well, let me try to figure something out here real quick. There's a serpentine dragon. There's the Dragon Skulls. I'm gonna look at this video like an idiot. And apparently... Oh, you gotta go north from there. That's what I'm doing wrong. That's not even in my notes. Well, it's a good thing I checked. So, right now, we're gonna try this again, and hopefully we're gonna do it right. There's a triangle stones. We've headed west of that. We're gonna head down south through the serpentine dragon. And now we're gonna head northwest. And I don't want to run in that direction because it'll be easier for me to stay going northwest. That's why I'm walking as slow as I am. There are the Dragon Skulls, and from here, you go north. It's a good thing I have video to go along with the text that I have. And we are now on the world map. Again, I heard you can just go northwest the whole time and you'll just be able to skip everything. No, that's actually after you do the puzzle. Never mind. But we are now in a whole bunch of forests. And there's apparently the Balkans. We are now in Europe. We have now reached a whole new world. I do want to go into this mountain area here, because if we do that, we can grab a rock, throw it away, and we should be able to find something. There it is. Majorok number 42. So we got that out of the way now. And now that we are in Europe, and I'm getting close to 30 minutes, we are now nearing a town. We will eventually go there in the next video. Join me next time, where I explore more of Europe, and hopefully not get lost like a complete moron anywhere else ever again. Until then, this is Prince Watercress. Take care, stay safe, and thanks for watching!